data and graphs. A reading teacher is testing students' reading speeds. This box and whisker plot shows the results. What is the maximum value? Step 1. Illustrate the reading speed. Step 2. Find the maximum value. Therefore, the maximum value is 360 words per minute.